so, Frasier. You grew up in Seattle?
Yes, as a matter of fact, I did.
Such a pretty city, huh?
Yes.
I guess you were bar mitzvahed here.
Oh, yes, yes, of course. What a proud day that was. I can still remember reading from the Torah before the rabbi and the cantor and the moil.
The moil?
The one who did your circumcision?
Yes, yes, I just wanted to show him that there were no hard feelings.
Niles!
Hello, all. You must be Faye. Mm-hmm.
And I'm her mother, Helen Moskowitz.
And I'm Fraser's brother, Niles.
Yes. Oh, what happened to the...
The Moskowitz family that lived down the hall? They moved. You know, Niles, why don't you come and help me in the kitchen? I'm just about to pour everybody a drink.
What's going on?
Faye's mother thinks that we're Jewish. Just play along.
Okay. Why?
Well, it's important to Faye. Faye is important to me. You think you can pull it off?
No problem.
Oh, ham.
Niles. Please. We've got to find a time to tell Dad about this, too.
You mean Papa?
Stop it.
Wait, Frasier.
What?
Is that for Helen?
Yes.
What if she's expecting Jewish wine?
Gosh, I'm afraid I don't have any of that on hand.
Sorry, it's easy enough. It's just like regular wine, plus a little of this. Try that.
It's dreadful.
Perfect.
Oh. Here we are.
Oh, thank you. Who has a nice toast? Niles?
Oh, all right. L'chaim. Mazel tov. Next year in Jerusalem.
Take it down a notch, Tevye.
Hey, Frasier, you know, since it's the night before...
Dad!
Would it be a crime for somebody to tell me we had guests here? Hi, I'm Marty Crane. I'm Frasier's dad. Although you'd never guess it from the way I'm treated like a second-class citizen around here. But as long as Frasier's happy, why should my feelings matter?
Niles, why don't you see if you can go help Dad in the kitchen?
Well, all right, but he'll probably just kvetch at me, and frankly, I don't need the tzuris.
That's...
I don't know how to be Jewish.
Well, but just answer questions with a question.
Like what?
What, I have to explain everything?
Well, can't you give me an example?
What, I should give you an example?
You gonna help me or not?
You're saying I'm not being helpful?
Oh, forget it!
So, Marty, both your sons are doctors. How'd you work that out?
I've no idea. Do I?
I just got the phone call every producer dreads.
What is it?
Someone's dropping out of the show. You don't suppose you could take over one of the roles?
Well, I don't see why not. I know all the songs.
Wonderful.
It was nice meeting you both.
Likewise. We're leaving too. Could you send the elevator back up? We'll be right down.
Oh, happy to. So who dropped out?
Mr. Blanchard.
Oi.
Well, you know, it's...